Did you know? Marino Faliero, the only Doge of Venice in history to have been executed for a coup attempt, was erased from all official documentation and had his portrait in the Doge's palace painted over with a black cloth.